The Sounders U-23 got back to their winning ways Friday night in Sumner, scoring 3 second-half goals in the span of 8 minutes on their way to a 4-0 victory. Let's take a look at the highlights.
First half, we came up pretty slow, like took too much time to play ball around, but we still had the chance to score one goal. Second half, we just applied more pressure and the goal came alongside, so that was good performance.
What do you think were some of the biggest improvements the defense had this game, especially from last week where you guys lost 3-0 and now you shut the other team out?
I think we improved a lot on set pieces and we defended pretty well on the long balls, and we applied a pretty high line, so I think that's what made the difference compared to last weekend.
I think we dominated from start to finish. You know, they're a little bit tired from this week, kind of like what we had to go through last week playing some games, and you know, it just took a little while to get it going, but once our team got going, they took care of business.
And in the first half, you guys scored one goal. What do you think was the difference maker in the second half coming out and scoring three goals?
They played simpler. You know, they got their head up and they got the ball moving. You know, when we play, we're a good team. When we get into the stuff that, you know, some teams do in this league where they bang, that's not necessarily the game that we play. We got to get it on the floor and knock it around.
And finally, coming to this next week, what's going to be your way to motivate the team to keep this fire going and keep winning, getting big wins like today?
The reality is, in every season, there's a championship. And if you stay at the top of the table, it gives you a chance to get in the playoffs. You make a run, you get a chance to win something. And you know what? Everybody wants to win something.
Well, there you have it. Next week, the Sounders U-23 head on the road up to Canada for two games. They play at Victoria next Saturday and Vancouver on Sunday. Follow along with the action at soundersu23.com.